Matthews kicks it across in behind O'Reilly. Now a shot, and that is blocked by Sergachev. But Hagel on the move once again. Here's Hagel, joined on the play by Paul, and Sergachev's in trouble as he crawls to the Lightning bench.
Boy, hit him on the outside of the leg, and there's a nerve going down there. He went to go skate and couldn't put any weight on it. The Leafs are able to get, comes off the stick of Ryan O'Reilly, and yeah, right by that knee, down on the side of your leg, and you could see his reaction. Man, everything he could take to try to get himself in, getting help, and here's just the penalty. It's skate on skate.